should get these back to Cordova.
I was promised some time.
Custom emitter. Maybe we can salvage it.